Zero.
Attention, please. Shall we begin?
I'm Officer Gutierrez.
And I'm Officer Ceballos.
We're here to give you a very special show. Are we ready to learn? Are we ready to have fun?
Wow.
Are we ready to dance a little? Keep in mind, boys and girls, you have to stay seated at all times. When we're moving our hands to the right and to the left, make sure we don't hit the person next to us, okay? All right, so we need to wake up this afternoon. We need to wake up. So we're gonna do a little seated dancing.
Yes.
All right, first, we're gonna put our hands up. We're gonna put our hands down. We're gonna shake them to the right. And we're gonna shake them to the left. Are we ready?
Yeah.
I think they're ready.
Yeah, they're ready.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
They woke up. They just burned out their lunch.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right, boys and girls. Are we ready for our special guest? Do we know who our special guest is? All right. On the count of three, you have to yell his name very loud. Are we ready? Strong enough to walk away and say no to drugs and say no to gangs. I believe you all can do the same thing. So we're gonna say no to this so that we can say hello to this. Cap and gown. Now you are graduating. You continue with your education because you decided to say no to drugs and no to gangs. And now you can say, look at me now, mom. Look at me now, dad. Look at me now, teacher. Look at me now, principal and counselor. I'm graduating. You can hold your head up high and say, I did something with my life. And I'm getting my education, and now I'm going on to start my career. Is this what we want in our life? Boys and girls, you can do whatever you set your mind to do. You can be a doctor, a lawyer, a teacher, a counselor, a principal, a police officer, pilot, firefighter. Sky's on the limit. But that choice starts with you. I don't know what your future's gonna look like. I can only hope that you remember the words that we're telling you this afternoon, that your parents are telling you, that your teachers are telling you, so that you can go on and have a very successful life, graduate and have a very successful career. So what are we gonna say to drugs? No! What are we gonna say to gangs? No! Boys and girls, I promise you, if you continue to say no, you will have a very prosperous future. And now listen up, because the rough is gonna give you a very special message. We're gonna help them out.
Kids are doing drugs and saying that you really ought to come along. But maybe they don't know that trouble will be staying. So you know you ought to sing this song.
What are we gonna say to drugs?
Drugs is really not the way. And never hesitate, just get out on the double, and you know exactly what to say.
Once again, what are we gonna say to drugs?
Say no.
Right here, what are we gonna say to gangs?
Say no.
Right here in the back, what are we gonna say? I can't hear you, what are we saying? Take it away, drugs.
You know, kids, your friends don't have any fun. What to do with your own body, that's something you decide for yourself. So if someone tries to get you to abuse drugs, don't waste time arguing with them. You don't have to say why you won't take drugs, just say no.
They want to.
That song.
That same song.
That same song.
Again, my brother.
I'm gonna ask him. Does anybody want to hear him dance the Chihuahua song? You all want to hear the Chihuahua song?
Awesome!
I think they all do.
Oh, here we go again. Fine, Rob. It's your show. We're going to help them out, okay? Since we got to listen to the Chihuahua song. All right, we're going to do some hand clapping. We're going to do some knee tapping. And when we put our hands up, we're going to wiggle our fingers and yell.
There's you.
We're going to put our fingers up and yell. I think they're ready.
Yeah, they're ready.
Easy. Here's your Chihuahua song. Go, go, go. Get out there. All right, boys and girls. Take it away, my girl.
Chihuahua. Chihuahua.
You know what, bro? We're going to give Officer Hines and Officer Spiles a break. And, guys, one more time. McGruff has some tips he needs to share with you. It's about bullying. So pay attention. I know you're going to like his advice. And once he's done, I'll come back and I'll talk to you, okay? I'll be right back.
My name is McGruff, and I'm the crime dog. I don't just fight crime. I take a bite out of crime. I also scratch fleas. Not really. I just threw that in to see if you're paying attention. Hi, I'm McGruff. I'm a pretender. I try to stop things before they happen. It's okay to be afraid, but it's easier to help than you think. Just be a friend. Stand up. And together, you can pirouette out of trouble. What you gotta do is stop, talk, and walk. That's right. It's about self-respect. You've gotta let the bullies know you're not gonna let them bother you. Respect yourself. First, stop listening to the bullies. Keep it simple. Ignore them. Shrug your shoulders. Look them in the eye. Then, talk. You can say anything. Make a joke. Say you don't believe what they're saying. Tell them you got someplace to be. Whatever. Stop, talk, and walk. That's how you show yourself some respect and put a stop to bullying. The whole truth is that people are different in some goofy ways and in some great ways. You won't have real friends if you only see the bad things about people. It might take some practice to see the good stuff about people, but you can do it. Well, until next time, I'm McGruff the Crime Dog. And I'll always be here to help you take a bite out of crime. These kids are so observant.
Wow, McGruff, I know they were listening to you and they were looking at you, so what if I talk about bullying with them for a little bit, okay? Good idea? Thanks, McGruff. Guys, you pay attention to McGruff, right? And he was talking about bullying. We know that bullying is wrong, right? And we know that bullying not only hurts on the outside, but it hurts on the inside, right? Okay, so let me see if I got this straight. If I kick or punch somebody, is that bullying? If I make fun of someone till they start to cry, is that bullying? Great, we're on the right track. Now, if we're being bullied here at school, who do we go tell? The teachers, guys. And let me tell you something about your teachers. They're here because they care about you. They want to make sure that you're happy here at school so you can learn everything that you can and become what Officer Hines had mentioned, police officer, doctors, lawyers, teachers. That's the truth. Now, let me see, McGruff, I think we're at the home of the Basket Dragons, right? The Baskin Dragons, right? Yeah! There we go. And I know that the Dragons respect each other, right? Yeah! And the Dragons look out for each other, right? Yeah! Wow, I think they got the idea, McGruff. Now, what do you think? We should call Officer Himes and Officer Survival back? Awesome. Hey, like to come back. Go bring her. Don't tell me anything about this morning, okay? You done?
What happened?
Chihuahua.
What?
I'm not.
Wait a minute. Wait, what? You guys were dancing this. He was dancing
you
this
were
morning.
Dancing.
I was dancing.
No,
this morning.
He was look.
I was.
He's hold on. He's good at eating tacos, not dancing. Come on. Come on, my brother.
Okay. Wait. What were you dancing to? Something about a Scooby-Doo pop, huh?
Were y'all listening to that this morning?
Wait a minute.
You danced to that song?
Dance to Scooby-Doo Pop Pop. But you're up to see Scooby-Doo dance Scooby-Doo Pop Pop.
I want to see how you dance Scooby-Doo Pop Pop.
Well, give me room. Give me room.
Boom, 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 boom. Y la cosa suena, ha. Y la cosa suena, ha. Scooby-Doo Pop Pop.
Volunteers that know how to do that
Scooby-Doo pop-pop. That's what I heard too.
Hold on, stay seated.
Everybody has to stay seated.
Stay seated.
Hold on.
Were you one of those volunteers? Come on up. Were you one of those volunteers? Come on up.
Come on, guys.
I didn't get the memo.
Awesome. We got volunteers.
All right.
But you know what, Ty?
What do we need?
We're in the board. Now we have the board volunteers, right? Is there one more?
David? There he is.
David?
All right.
Come on up. Now, for some reason, this doesn't look complete.
It doesn't. Some of those look quite right.
much I need a teacher.
Teacher? Oh, yeah. You know what? Teachers live better.
Yeah, we need a teacher. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right here, teacher. Don't hide in the back. Okay. All right. I need everybody to punch by the number. Keep them by the number.
Wow.
By the number.
I think we're ready. Can I just get one more teacher over here? One more teacher on the side?
By the number.
There we go.
All right, teacher, right here.
All right.
There we go. Okay.
All right, so teacher, don't hide
in the back, teacher.
No hiding.
No hiding.
All right, are we ready to see them then? All right, I gotta run this. Go.
All right.
Suena ra, Scooby Doo papa.
He woke up like this morning. All right, students, let me ask you, why is it important to carry a flashlight when you're out trick-or-treating? So that we can see where we're walking, right? Now,
yes.
You gotta remember for another thing is that when you're out trick-or-treating, you have to stay with your parents or the adult you're with, okay? You can't wander off by yourself, all right? For your own safety. Now, hey, my brother's gonna help me out on this one, okay, bro? Now, when we're out on the street and we're gonna cross the street, we gotta make sure it's safe to do so, right? So, first, before we cross the street, we gotta look to our left.
To the left, to the left.
Then, You look to the right. Then we look left again. Yes, I want some ice cream, bro. Ice cream. Yes, ice cream, bro. There goes your principal in your new car. Hey, got you. Now that we know it's safe to cross the street, do we run across the street? I know. Do we hip hop across the street? Alright. So we can dance across the street? Yes, not right. So what do we do then? We walk across the street, right?
Despacito, pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando, poquito a poquito. Despacito.
I was supposed to walk, not dance, right? All right. Now that we cross the street and we come to a house where there's no lights, we don't knock. No hay luces, no hay dulces. Remember that. No lights, no candies. Now, you go to the next house and there's a house with a lot of lights. Then we knock, right? All right, dragons. At the count of three, I need you all to help me knock on that door. Ready? One, two, three. Alright, now that they open the door, for your safety, we need to take three steps back. Remember, how many?
Awesome.
Ready? One, two, three. Now that we take those three steps for your own safety, what do we tell that person that opened the door? What do we tell them? Yes. Now, once you get your tree, do you come back to the edge of the sidewalk and eat them all? No. We gotta wait for mom and dad to check them first. Then you can have them all, right? Yes? Awesome, dragons. Good job. On behalf of the Laredo Police Department, I'm Officer Ceballos.
Officer Hahn.
And Officer Gutierrez.
Take it away, bro.
Well, until next time, I'm McGruff the Crime Dog. I'll always be here to help you take a bite out of crime.
It's been a long time.
Happy Halloween, Dragon.